Aiken Gardner's 26 years old. We were started as a heavy engineering division of Aiken Gardner, Inc. Aiken Gardner originally was more of a development company and a home builder.
And we chose the heavy highway civil aspect of construction because we had more control. We were able to do the work ourselves. We bought equipment, we did the work in-house, which gave us the control that we needed and felt that we wanted to have in business.
I started in 91. I think that year we did maybe $5 or $6 million in sales. And we've gone from there to over $125 million in sales.
One of the things that drew me here was that Doug Gardner, Sanders Aiken, who were the original founders of the company, and Dennis Trojo and John Wallstrom, who have since taken over ownership of the company, had an attitude of balancing life and work. Also, they had a vision for taking advantage of new technology as much as possible and making us as efficient as possible to help us balance the home and work aspect of the industry.
Dennis really pushed a lot of programs, 401k, health insurance, things that allow people to want to go to work for you. And he's, you know, we've always been honest with the people that work with us, and that's important.
The thing I'm proudest about is that we've been able to build lasting relationships with the city of Phoenix, the city of Tempe, Chandler, where we're based out of, Mesa, Glendale, all the surrounding communities in the Phoenix metropolitan area.
The legacy I think that I feel we want to leave as a company is we're a contractor that's proud of its work and proud of the clients that we do work for. It's having that relationship with the clients that they don't think twice about if someone asks, if emergency comes up and someone asks, who do we need to call? We need to call Aiken Gardner, because it's something we have the value system in place and it's instilled in us that's the company that is going to do the job right and get the job done when we need it to get done.
Well, we went through one of those soul-searching missions here about 12, 15 years ago, where we took a look at our mission statement and looked at what we wanted to be and what was important to us. And one of the things that came out true was the importance of making sure that every one of our employees goes home safe at night and every one of our employees wants to be here. So creating that environment and from a safety standpoint, from a workplace standpoint is critical to evolving and maintaining and sustaining and growing. We've made those commitments to that, knowing everybody on a first name basis and really making sure that our people are happy.
This was the first company I came to where people actually said please and thank you. Would you go down there and asked you to do the job, not told you to do the job. So that's one of the things I love about this company.
Al modo que te van viendo que estás aprendiendo, estás subiendo de posición, te suben el sueldo. No trabajas para agarrar tu dinero, no, pero pues no muchas compañías no te ayudan como esta compañía. Muchas compañías te matas, no, trabajas mucho y te dejas donde mismo y aquí no. Yo, en mi parte, yo duré seis meses adentro del hoyo metiendo la pipa y ya después me sacaron y me pusieron de operador de la máquina. Entonces, por eso yo digo que esta compañía ayuda mucho, ya no me meto al hoyo, ya no soy operador.
To me, this is one of the most professional companies I've worked for. The past employers I've had, they're more focused on production, getting the job done, hurry up, let's get on the roof, nail down this, nail down that. With this company, they definitely want production on top of speed, but they want to make sure you're safe. So safety definitely comes first with us, and then production will come along with safety.
Aiken Gardner has been very supportive, not only my education, but just future growth as far as personal and professional.
The way that they treat employees and even contractors that work for Aiken Gardner, they always, it seems like they're super honest with whatever they do. There's no second guessing. There's no feeling uncertain about what's going on. It feels like a really good company to work for and to work with.
That's one of the reasons I came to work here, is because I wanted somebody that was vested in Arizona and invested in the local community around here. And I think when you say the name Aiken Gardner anywhere, you know, throughout the state, you're gonna get a response of people that take an active approach to being involved with the community.
Pues, un buen día para mí sería un día que hicimos nuestro trabajo, cumplimos nuestro objetivo, todos salimos bien, no nos golpeamos, todo fue hecho bien, y regresar con mi familia, o sea, fue un día bueno para mí.